Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I would like to say thank you for watch my video presentation. This time I want present article that I create based on domino card learning medium. Okay, my name is Makfira Amalia from ICT of Biology Education. And then the purpose of my article is developing game-based teaching material on plant cell structure material from 4 grade high school students. First, I will explain to you what is domino card in terms of learning media. Okay, the student will learn to analyze this card in order to play them. In the domino card game, students are also invited to make keywords on the cards, then estimate which card match when used with another card that is still related. It should be noted that the game used are not just games that seek entertainment, but also games that can attract student motivation in learning. Teaching materials are important part of determining the quality of learning. Why? Because the design of development of teaching material need to pay attention to its development model to ensure the quality of teaching. Maybe a material is basically a linear process with the learning process. There are several development design methods used in the research R&D model, which includes 5 stages. We analyze, design, development, implementation, and evaluation. Okay, thank you for watch my video. May all those we have shared benefit help for all us.